If you scrape your pans on your stovetop when you cook, you'll want to try this.